Now, you're calling on the UK to do something here. Obviously, this isn't just something that falls upon the UK to take action on, but you think the UK needs to step up here?
That's right. Well, there are several mechanisms in place through the international system to bring Iran to the table and to try to force their compliance. Recently, the UK and Germany and France, also known as the E3, decided on some kind of compromise plan where, in the event that on October 18th, the provisions sunset and sanctions are not reimposed on Iran, they've decided to try to implement sanctions into their domestic systems. But I disagree with that effort. I believe that the better way, the better mechanism to force Iran to comply with the nuclear deal is something called a snapback provision, which any of those countries can invoke. The snapback allows any of those countries at any time to invoke the provision that forces the previous sanctions on Iran that were removed to snap back into place. So instead of starting a whole new sanctions regime at the domestic level, essentially what they can do and should do is invoke the snapback, put the previous sanctions in place. And those were the sanctions that originally Iran sought relief. So since Iran is not complying, they shouldn't be allowed to have the benefits of the nuclear deal, and those previous resolutions which impose sanctions on Iran should be put back into place.